Prince Vladimir Cathedral, official name the Cathedral of Holy Prince Vladimir in St. Petersburg, is an Orthodox church belonging to St. Petersburg Diocese of the Russian Orthodox Church. The temple is located in a block bounded by Dobrolyubov Avenue, Temple Lane, Blokhin Street and Talalikhin Lane, opposite the Sportivnaya subway station. The first wooden church of St. Nicholas on this site was built in 1709. Then from 1713 to 1719, the Assumption Church was built here. This church had three side chapels, the central Assumption and the side Nikolsky and Predtechensky. Services in the Nikolsky and Predtechensky chapels began in 1717. The Assumption Chapel was consecrated on April 5, 1709. By the Tsar's command, the church received the status of cathedral. In 1740, a single dome church was laid next to the Assumption Cathedral by decree of Empress Anna Ioannovna. The building was brought under the arches, but when Elizabeth Petrovna ascended the throne in 1742, the construction was frozen. On September 8, 1772, the Assumption Chapel was consecrated. On October 1, 1789, the new cathedral was consecrated in honor of the Holy Prince Vladimir. The temple was closed in 1932, and its premises were given over to the book collections of the State Public Library to accommodate its branch, the Anti-Religious Library. After the war, the church, which had survived the blockade, was again transferred to the Library of Academy of Science for the storage of books, and in 1947 for knitting production. In August 1989, after the 60 years of alienation and desolation, the Cathedral of Vladimir Icon of the Mother of God was transferred to the Leningrad Diocese. The main shrines of the temple are the Icon of Vladimir, Icon of the Mother of God, the Icon Miracle Savior, consecrated by St. John of Kronstadt, as well as the image of Seraphim of Sarov with a particle of his holy relics.